Hello and welcome to Elizabeth O'Brien Art. Today I'm going to start another painting and I like to sketch out a little pencil drawing. This one's going to be, I'm thinking a container or a pitcher that's a chintzery in the blues and a beautiful blossoming type vase with hues of blues. And typically how I put my compositions together is I look at a lot of different photographs and I can never really find the right shapes of flowers all in one photo, and you don't want to do that just for copyright reasons, but I'll take like four different photos and I'll pull different elements that I like in the flower itself and the shape and put those together in a Frankensteinish way and hope that they turn out beautifully in the end. So I'm gonna go mix up some paint and we'll get going. Thank you.
Thank you.